स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम टू ऑल। माई सेल्फ इज प्रवीण गोयल, अ डीएवी टीम मेंबर ऑफ एसटीकेएल डीएवी सेंटेनरी सीनियर सेकेंडरी पब्लिक स्कूल मानसा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट नेमिंग वर्ड्स। नेमिंग वर्ड्स आर द नेम ऑफ पर्सन, नेम ऑफ प्लेस, नेम ऑफ थिंग्स, नेम ऑफ एनिमल्स आर कॉल्ड नेमिंग वर्ड। Naming words are also called the noun. Now we discuss the kinds of naming words. First, common noun. Common nouns are the name, common name of person, place, thing. For example, boy, girl, ball, hut, dog, etc. Suppose a dog. I call a dog. Dog. Dog is a common noun because dog has not been a specific name. I call a girl. Suppose मैंने girl को बुलाना है. I don't say girl come here. If we say girl, girl is the common name because girl has not been a specific name. So common nouns are the name of the person, name of place, name of thing, common in all words. So I will see you the some pictures of common nouns. Now see, first common noun, man, player, board, girl, woman, bus, dog, cap, pen, boy, bag, hut, school, hospital, doctor, mason, teacher, etc. All these are the common noun. After that, common noun, I will discuss the proper noun. Proper nouns are the particular name of person, particular name of person, particular name of place, particular place, place or thing. Proper noun are also called the special name of the person. Suppose, see from the above picture, man. Man is the common noun. What his name is Mr. Rohit. Mr. Rohit is the proper noun. Now, girl. She is a girl. Her name is Arnavi. Arnavi is the name of a girl. So, Arnavi is the proper noun. Special name of a girl. Particular name of the girl is called the proper noun. For example, dog. Dogs, its name is Jackie. Jackie is the proper noun because dog has a special name Jackie. Now I see some examples of proper noun. A name of girl, Aditi. Name of boy, Rajat. Name of a dog, Tommy. Name of a woman, Neeru. Name of a student, Rahul. Name of a tree, Pine. Name of a car, Swift Desire. Name of a flower, Rose. So, Aditi, Rajat, Tommy, Rahul, Pine, Jackie, Swift Desire, Rose, etc. are the proper noun. Now understand, common noun and proper noun. What is the difference between common noun and the proper noun? Common noun is the common name. Proper noun is the special name of the person. Particular name of the person, place or thing. Proper nouns always start with the capital letter. Next, we will discuss about the collective noun. adjective noun are the collection of things, collection of person, collection of places are called the collective noun. For example, class, team, player, bunch of grapes, keyring, heart, choir, pack, etc. are the collective noun. Collective noun also describe a group. Now I show the some example of the collective noun to you. First of all, say this picture, team. Team is a collective noun. Why team is a collective noun? Because a group of players are there. So team is a collective noun. A group of goats is called tribe. If we say goat, single one goat is goat. If we saw a group of goats, then we can say tribe, a group of goats. Next, group of people is called the crowds. Group of sparrow is called the flock. All these are the collective noun. So class, why the class is called the collective noun? Because number of students are present in the class. Next, I show you some picture also. Staff. Staff. Why we say staff? A member of the teachers are called the staff. Family. Family is also called the collective noun because persons relate with each other. For example, baby, mother, father, grandmother also form the family. So many examples are in the collective noun. For example, bouquet of flower. I show you. I show you a bouquet of flower. Bouquet is a collective noun. If I buy a one card, give me one card. If we ask, give me so many cards, then we use collective noun for card is the pack, a pack of cards. So many examples are there, a ream of paper, bundle of packet, etc. I hope all of you know about the common noun, proper noun and collective noun. Thank you and have a nice day.